Hey, Sun Devils!
Welcome to this week's episode of Sun Devil Scoop.
We've got lots to tell you, so let's just get right into it.
Hey, Sun Devils! Here are your homecoming week spirit days. Guys, don't forget, you can vote for your homecoming court October 17th through October 21st. And you can buy your homecoming ticket October 3rd through October 21st. Don't forget to buy your Smoke Oak shirts for this homecoming game.
Hey, you're really good at soccer. You know soccer tryouts are actually coming up this month. You should totally try out.
Oh, no way. I'll be there.
Cool.
Wait, can I actually get your number?
Looking for some Halloween costume ideas? Here's some of your options.
Huh?
Say it. Just say it, come on.
Why couldn't the star stay focused?
Why?
He kept spacing out.
Sophia, what do you have to say about the kids you've been keeping in your basement all this time?
Jar. If you want to dress up this Halloween, might as well go to your local Halloween store. Right here. Come follow me. Everything's here.
Halloween spirit stores are opening up, so visit your local store and get your Halloween costume.
And now we have Ethan with the weather.
What's up, Sun Devils? We're here with your weather. On Monday, we got a high of 90. Tuesday, we got a high of 88. Wednesday, a high of 85. Thursday, a high of 82. And on Friday, a high of 80. I'll catch you, Sun Devils, later.
Hi, we're recording for camp. Can we ask what your favorite song is?
My favorite song? I don't know. Can I look?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. I would say 24 Hours by Boogie.
By Boogie?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Friend, every time it's me and you.
Can we ask what your favorite song is?
Nicki Minaj.
Any Nicki Minaj song?
Anaconda.
Anaconda? Okay, yeah. I got it.
Wait, name Troy.
Can I ask what your favorite song is?
I don't have one.
Do you mind if I ask you what your favorite song is?
My favorite song. Ooh, that's a tough one. Of all time or just right
of
now?
All
of all time, Brown Eyed Girl.
Hey, where did we go?
What's your favorite song?
That's such a hard question. How are you going to ask me that? Probably Casual Sabotage by Youngblood.
Hiding in camouflage.
I'd like to answer that.
Go ahead, Jeff.
I think Jeff is the better Jeff, clearly. He's much more sophisticated than the other two Jeffs. So that's why I vote for Jeff.
Jeff is on to something.
Yes.
I would say.
Would you agree with that, Jeff?
Jeff is superior to the other Jeff.
I'd have to agree.
But you know
even
what?
With
one of the other
Jeffs. I'm going to have to say that the best Jeff is the one that can do this. Not to me.
Okay.
I think it's clear.
Oh, what's up? Welcome to the auto shop. So we have the equipment, everything for the cars to work on, every equipment. Got safety glasses here. Safety first. And over here, we got the dyno. This is where we run the cars on. Here we got the washing station where you wash your hands, bathroom, water, and then auto shop. Where we have the cars over here. As you can see, it's where Auto One practices taking off the brakes, putting them back on. It's where they practice. And over here is the alignment. This is where you guys do alignment on the cars. Bring in your car or customer's car. Got the plate wall. It's where they have all the plates of the different states. And over here, we got the tire machines. Two tire machines and then two balancers. And then over here, we got the disc. And then a bunch of engines, which take them apart, put them back on. And then over here, so we do our research for our packets. Sometimes we'll need like some research, so like these packets. We'll like need to do research, and we'll just research them on our, or we'll do inspections on the car. And then yeah, this is the auto shop.
Welcome back to this week's edition of What's for Lunch. I'm your host, Landon, and this is my co-host,
Sebastian Travis.
So let's get started. On Monday the 3rd, we have Wagyu steak with a side of baked beans.
And on Tuesday, we have sushi with onion rings.
And on Wednesday the 5th, we have meatloaf with a side of a charcuterie board.
And on Thursday the 6th, sloppy joes and Caesar salads.
And on Friday, we've got tacos with lasagna. So Sun Devils, on a side note, wasting, not a good thing. If you ever happen to pick up some food that you just can't finish, bring it on over to the share table so somebody else can eat it.
Now for TikTok of the week, chosen by Andrea and Cassandra.
All right, who am I here with today?
Xavier Salazar.
And how much your fit cost?
My fit?
Yeah.
All right, so it's Falcons jersey. Originally, it's like 150, but you know, since it's like a Julio Jones jersey, he's the best wide receiver of all time. Like 210.
Stop the cap.
501 is probably like 50, 60 bucks. My Nike's probably like 60 bucks.
That's valid. Who am I here with today?
Dayton.
And how much your fit cost?
The shoes like 50 bucks. Socks like 10. Ethica's 20. Jeans probably like, I don't know, like 30, 40 bucks. Belt, 40 bucks. Buckle, 100. Shirt like 20.
What about that hat?
Probably like 60 bucks.
That's valid.
Zyron Belcher.
And how much your fit cost?
Okay, the shoes is about 120. Shorts, got them from Nike, about 45. And this is about, this is like a Hanes shirt, so say about $5.
That's valid.
Hey, Sun Devils.
Make sure you tune in your socks this month for Socktober.
When you donate your socks, you give a nice pair of warm socks to this guy. Thank you,
Sun Devils.
All right. I'll give a little bit of my love to you. There's so much that we need to share.
Thank you so much for watching this week's episode of Sun Devil Scoop. Have a great fall break next week, Sun Devils. We'll see you next time.